Whirling Nation, this is Coach Brown. Our football staff has a special message that we'd like to share specifically with our players and families. I know for all of us, we are facing uncertain times. I want each of you to know that we are here for you and we care for you. I want you to continue to do the things that make you different, that make Grimsley football different. Stay focused and driven every day to be the best you can be, to be great, just like you are every day when we are together. Continue to run, work out, eat right, so that you are physically ready whenever we come back. Stay on top of your classwork. Stay in constant communication with your teachers. Mentally keep your mind sharp so that when the school doors open, you are ready to go. Be leaders. We talk about that all the time. Be leaders within your families, within your homes. Don't be a distraction. Your parents and grandparents are having to make difficult decisions at these times. They need your help. Do whatever it takes to help your family get through these times. It may seem like things are hard, but that's when we rise to the top. We always talk about how champions handle adversity and how we are at our best when things get hard. Grimsley football plays its best in hard, tough games. The game we are facing now is extremely hard, but that's when you show what you're made of. The true character of a person is what they do when no one's watching. I know your character. I know each and every one of you and what you have inside you. Continue to do the right things. Continue to push on. Face adversity like the champions I know you are. I believe in you, and your coaches believe in you.
Hey, what's up, worldlies? We've been faced with a little bit of adversity, but adversity builds character. Whenever you face adversity, you have to find the best parts of you. So right now, you gotta train hard. You gotta keep pushing, doing everything that you're supposed to do. It'll make you better individuals, ultimately making us a better team. So don't stop, keep pushing, and keep working hard. Coach Bryce out.
Hey guys, this is Coach Nicholson here. Hope everybody's doing good and everybody's in good spirits despite our current situation. Hope everybody's using this time wisely to take care of your classwork. And from a football and an athletic standpoint, I hope you guys are staying active. You guys can always get a workout in your living room, in your front yard, even without weights. You guys can also go back and watch last year's film on Huddle to see what you need to do to be a better player than you were last year. You know, always do something to perfect your craft. I think I speak for every coach when I say this, you guys. We're always one call or text away if you need anything, all right? And last but not least, for the G.
What's up, everybody? It's Coach Rice. Hope everybody's doing good. Miss seeing y'all. Miss going through the workouts with you, man. Just make sure during this downtime, you guys are remaining positive, remaining disciplined, still doing your workouts, still eating good, all that good stuff, because the season's going to be here before we know it. That work you put in is going to show off. So just hit me up if you guys need anything on Twitter, on text, anything, workout advice, any of that good stuff. Hit me up and I'm there for you, man. We'll be getting together soon. Go Worlies.
What's up, guys? I know the last couple weeks have been kind of tough, but hang in there. Make sure you are staying on top of your schoolwork and try to get a workout in whenever you can. The people you live with are probably very stressed too, so make sure you're doing what you can do to help around the house. We always talk about not letting adversity get the best of us, and this situation is a perfect example. We can't wait to get back to work with you guys soon. From our family to yours, go Worlies.
Good afternoon, my Worlies family. This is Coach Jones, cornerbacks coach for Grimsley High School. I know these are trying times for you and your family right now, also for me, and I just want to give you guys a little bit of words of encouragement, letting you guys know that this is the time for no excuses. You guys go ahead, you guys are going to keep grinding, keep doing your schoolwork, and continue to be great. At the end of the day, love all y'all boys. Good luck.
What's going on, guys, man? It's Coach Batch. I really miss you guys, man. I hope all is well. I know this may be a different time for y'all with everything that's going on, but it's not a time to lose focus, you know? It's the time to really, really turn it up another notch. Really separate yourself from a good team to a great team. It's the things you do when no one's watching that really makes you great. So keep doing your work, stay in shape, whatever it takes, just get it done. So when we meet back up, we'll be ready to roll and pick up where we left off because we got unfinished business this season. That being said, love you guys. Call me if you need anything.
Hey guys, it's Coach Cunningham. I just wanted to remind you guys to take care of your body, eat healthy, stay in shape, stay focused, and we're going to do some great things this year. And I'm excited to get back out there on that field with you guys when that time comes. Be safe.
What's up, guys? Coach Rigsby here. Just wanted to reach out. Hopefully your families are safe and healthy during this difficult situation. Make sure you continue to stay positive. It's more adversity that we always talk about. You have to keep working and keep fighting and keep grinding through it. And, we'll do that just like we always do. Just continue to find ways to get better the best you can. I know you guys will. Can't wait to be back on the practice field with you. And looking forward to the end of August, cranking it up and rolling on with the 2020 season. Let us know if you need anything. Miss you guys. Go Whirlies.
Guys, hope everybody and their families are doing well during all of this. I know it's a tough time. You guys have always stepped up to whatever challenge is in front of you. This time's no different. Keep up on all your school assignments, take care of your families, and we'll be able to get back to work together soon. Can't wait to get back with you guys, but in the meantime, let us know if you need anything. Go Whirlies.
Hi, this is Ami Adams, a load trainer with Grimsley High School. Just want to make sure everyone's staying healthy. Make sure you maintain social distance. Couple things from us, make sure you're eating a nice healthy diet with a lot of veggies, fruits and veggies. Make sure you stay hydrated with water, not sugary drinks. Just because it's social distancing doesn't mean you need to be cooped up inside. Make sure you go outside, get some exercise. I'll be posting a couple exercises, stretching, foam roller techniques on Twitter. So everybody stay healthy.
Guys, we miss you. I love you. And I can't wait to get our Grimsley football family back together again. But until that day comes, stay true to our characteristics. Stay tough, stay disciplined, and stay together. And when we get back, we'll go back to doing things the Grimsley way, that blue collar style. And if any of you need anything, don't hesitate to reach out. I look forward to seeing all of you soon. Go Whirlies.
Spirit of G.
Go Whirlies!
Cause that's what we do! That's who we are! Alright, that's what we're always gonna be about! We want it just a little bit more! Believing! Never stop believing!
Don't stop believing!
They never, not one time, didn't believe they were going to win a football game. So when you do, then you got a little extra in the tank a lot of times. Y'all seen it in the last couple of years, and our guys, they believe.
And you fight until there's zeros on the clock.
People say that and stuff, but they really believe.
Don't stop!
One, two, three! Let's go!